Accordingly, in this question, we are asked to solve for the age of the sample based on the given hypothesis. So first, we need to solve for the constant.